Some solitaire, guys. You guys can see everything, okay? I can see there's a little bit of a glare. Sorry about the little balls there, guys. I just wanted to fix the lighting a little bit because there's a bit of glare going on. But yeah, we're all good. Okay, let's go. That's good, that's helpful. Okay. No, actually, this has worked out quite well. Because it means that I can now do this. Which will start this maneuver here. Oh, wait, I can do this as well, actually. And then I can also do a bit of this. There's also me shuffle them, so there is no cheating going on, of course. I feel like that made me sound really suspicious. He's like, guys, I'm not cheating, but like, I'm actually not cheating. that's ready to go down. Not really necessary, to be fair, but put it on. Is it red 9? So I can switch this panel onto this. Okay, cool. Red 4. Black 5 was not what we were looking for, but that's alright. Red 9, that's helpful to an extent. But what we really need is a red 10, isn't it? Could put that down, but it doesn't really do anything for me if I do. Same with that card. Red 3 again. Doesn't do much for me. Red 7. It doesn't do much. Am I at a steal? Right 9. Okay, red 4. I could put down, but won't do anything. Black 6, I could put down, but it won't do anything. Black 8. Again, I could put it down. That's like the opposite of what I want to do. Let's go back. Then I can do that. And then I can do that. guys, if anyone in the comments can see where that went, please let me know. But I can't see it. I can't see it. Okay, guys, well, while we're here, I just want to thank you guys for watching. I'm not ending the video, but that made it sound like I was ending the video, but I feel there's a lot of you that stay subscribed to me over quite long periods of time where I don't post, and you always come back and you always watch my videos, which is amazing. So thank you so much for your support. I really, really appreciate it. And I'll do my best to keep providing you guys with content. Day. I've had a good couple of months really since the last time that I was talking to y'all. Something on the back of that card there, that was a bit gross. Sorry if you can hear my flatmates there, guys. This is the majority of the reason why I don't film when I'm at uni, because there's always people going in and out, and it's, of course, not their faults, but, you know. It's Lloyd, you know, so what can I do about that? Needs to be quiet to film an ASMR video, so yeah. Okay, we've got two ESs in up there, that's nice. Another queen. Okay, that's helpful. A red king, but too nicely. This two across as well. That three will just stay where it is for the nine. Might hold out for the black king there. necessarily when I've got no queen to put on it anyway. For the time being, not gonna put that forward on just yet, but again, nothing I'm gonna see. There we go, guys. That's why you hold out. We didn't know what cards were coming. There's a red three. Oh, can you guys still see my two? Not quite. Let's just shimmy up a little bit. There we go. You guys can sort of see my two now, which is better than not at all, so we'll take it. Okay, I'm gonna move the seven. Seven is absolutely crucial. Otherwise, I think we would have been done there. And there we go. That's the card we needed to get things rolling. That card should be our black jack. Because there's the black knot. Is this deck missing a card? That would be unfortunate. Is there two cards in there? No, there's one card. Is this missing a six? Or am I being very silly right now? Okay, so obviously that one's gonna have to be bigger. We're just gonna call this six, this joker, six of hearts, because is missing. There is nothing else I can do. Yeah, I mean, that's annoying. I didn't realize. Anyways, finally flipped the card over. And we shall finish off the game. There we go. So I know that game wasn't technically like fully legit because I just added that last card in at the end, but it's the best I could do. Like, I was missing a card. Unless I made a mistake and I just like missed a card and they were just stuck together or something, guys. If I did and you guys spotted it, let me know. But yeah, let's get into the next game. On to the next. What else can you do? Let me know what type of videos you'd like to see me. Do you guys like these sort of videos? Do you want to see me do these all the time? Do you want to see? I don't know. What do you want to see? That's what I want to know. What do you want to see? I could do a trigger assortment. I could do. I don't know. I want to go back at Christmas. I could move a greens, but I really don't really need to yet. Same with that. Well, I actually couldn't move that across yet, that's a lie. Okay. My whole eye for the red, just because two black kings. Might not be a good one, you know. We'll just see. See, I don't play for for speed or anything on this channel. We're just trying to complete the game. So. Do a bit of that. Okay, I don't know where I can put that just yet. Let me just readjust myself here a little bit. There we go. See a block three. What's that again? That's a six. That's a red six. Which I can't use right now. I can't use that. I can't indeed use that. I need a red five. Ooh, yeah. I thought over the red king. That's perfect. So we've got that joker. Oh. Okay, so I do have the black three, so the red four needs to go down. That is the next port of call. The red four needs to go down on the five, because I can make moves with it. I can do right now. Block five does not help. Neither does a red ten. Oh, but yet it does. I'm just trying to line this up so it doesn't look too bad, you know. Let's make it look smashing in the eyes. basically need a black nine for there right now is the best thing. But I have my work going as a red nine. Is there?